Hakim Ziyech, Zouk got down, but Ziyech has put it away. And Twente didn't waste any time getting back level. Inevitably, it's that man, Hakim Ziyech.
So panic heads up.
Bob, il y avait les demi-finales, en tout cas les séries du 3000 mètres steeple féminin. Et regardez cette image, le passage de la rivière, la tête la première dans la rivière.
Ça arrive, heureusement, c'est sans conséquence et ça peut être...
And almost you see Booz with the spin move against Dirk.
He wristed that in.
Yeah, wow.
He did get it.
That was almost glorious YouTube magic forever.
Oh, I think it will be.
Así es. Ojito al disparo de Marcelo. El balón que buscaba la escuadra izquierda de la portería.
Se ha adelantado deliberadamente. Ha recibido el balón en una posición franca. Y ya sabemos que desde ahí tiene un...
Check out this. We have a squirrel crawling up the net behind home plate. I'm not sure. Yeah, really. The squirrel and the Phillies and the Cardinals, it's not something we want to talk about.
Oh, come on.
Hey, all that working out, you can't open a water bottle?
Oh, come. What's it? Sir, I think you got the wrong workout program.
He didn't know it. Wow. I've never seen that.
You're starting to see their hand there, Kelly, on how long they can run.
And it sounded like Brad maybe didn't. Oh, and you see, he's just hit a crew member. So this is a disastrous stop for Brad Keselowski. He went through his pistol. He didn't hear Paul Wolf, his crew chief, call him in the lap before, so they're a lap behind.
Här har vi återigen situationen då.
Nej.
Och så Bangura. Han förstår ju inte vad som händer, så att det där var ju inte mycket att yvas över.
Nej, det var det verkligen inte. Det är klart att Andreas Johansson.
One bounce. Oh, easy.
Ha ha ha!
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
ah, tsukanda, konda tsukanda.
Oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
Чувствуется, что мяч, скорее всего, скользкий от дождя, и немножко тяжеловато ему было этот мяч зафиксировать. Но, тем не менее, он это сделал без особого труда. Ой-ой-ой! И что же это получается? Да, вот вам, пожалуйста, грубая ошибка Сергея Воронина, голкипера ижевского «Зенита». Далеко он вышел из ворот. Удар, в общем-то, такой, по большому счету, ничего не предвещавший, никакой опасности. You can't touch this. Touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. My, 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 my music hit me so hard. Makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I to run and do like this? It feels good when you know you're down. Make you look mad.
And didn't know where he was. Look where he ended up. There's the four-year-old son. See? In the background there, right? So there's the New South Wales player. So what do? They give him the ball. She didn't know where he'd gone. She turned David Peachy, gives him the ball.
Wow.
And away he goes. And the Petro Sivanaseva can't get to him. And he's off for the prize. Sean Berrigan's there as well. This That's is magical great. Stuff. These charity games are fantastic that the ex-players put on.
Most appearances ever, the other for most saves ever, and the souvenir, which starts a little bit of a Donnybrook in the seats here, to say the least. So.